We've pulled all the tools from our machine and we're getting ready for the next job. And before we can set up that next job, it's best to clear all of our tool offsets from the offset page so they don't confuse us. The machine is already empty, except for our spindle probe. On this machine, our spindle probe is offset 50. 50 down arrow. We want to make sure that we define our probe as a probe. That's how we let the machine know that tool 50 in this case is our probe. And this is why. Because when we wipe out all of those tool offsets by pressing the origin button, clear all, we don't want to just press clear all, origin. We want to say clear tool offsets except probe. We're going to go ahead and do that. Clear tool offsets except probe. Are you sure? I am sure. That is it. It is wiping out all of our tool offsets at the top of the page here. And why this is important is we don't want to have to recalibrate our spindle probe. And we might have to if we wipe out that tool 50, our spindle probe offset. But that's just a quick reminder to make use of your tool types and make things easier on yourself. Thanks for watching this Haas Tip of the Day.